Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to yet another glamour video. So guys, for today's video I have come up with a secret ingredient cum recipe of mine which has really helped me to deal with my hair and make them more good, better, or whatever you can say. It has helped me to make the condition of my hair really really good, and I am looking forward to it by applying it again and again and again. So yeah guys, by now you must have known that what I am talking about. I am talking about my problem of dandruff and hair fall and all those things. And the secret ingredient and the recipe which I'm going to share is all about aloe vera. So guys, before we talk about the ingredient that is aloe vera and the recipe, I would like to put a light on the problems why I started using it. So guys, basically I was dealing with this problem of dandruff which was becoming a headache for me day by day, and I was not able to cure it by any means. I tried different shampoos, all sort of products and everything which I can and which I could, but nothing was working well for me, and I was fed up and I gave up on everything and on my hair, and I was like, I don't want to do anything. And not only this dandruff problem was only dandruff problem, this dandruff problem also caused a lot of hair fall for me, like a massive amount of hair fall for me. Like I was having hair fall 12 months and like there was nothing. I am having hair fall due to monsoons or due to, you know, winter dandruff, nothing like that. I was having hair fall like in really nice amount, which I can say which is not good, and I was scared and all those things. So I really didn't know what to do, and also I was scared because I didn't want to put any product that might harm me more than I was already suffering. So then my mom suggested me this recipe. You should always listen to your moms, they are always the best, they tell you the right things to do. And I tried this recipe and it will not give you results in one go, but if you keep trying it constantly, it will give you results and you will start to see that it is working for you and it might work for you. So I tried this aloe vera recipe and it really helped me curing my dandruff. And talking about hair fall, it is not like reduced properly, like I've not got 100% results, but yeah, I have seen results in my hair fall and it is much less than before. Earlier it was used to be a lot of hair fall, but now it is lessened and it is working for me, and I'm being patient, at least I'm trying to be patient, and I'm letting it work for me so I can also control my hair fall, because aloe vera has certain properties which can help you cure all of these problems. So guys, before we pop into the recipe and start the video, let's talk about aloe vera, that why I chose to use it and what are the reasons. So if talking about aloe vera is one that plant from your garden which helps you in so many ways, which is good for all the things, like it is good for your skin, it is good for your hair. People even consume it, they make a sabzi of it and they consume it. So what else you can ask for? It has all the things and it has all the properties, and people use it in different ways and whatnot. So it has such properties that works for all of your body parts and it works inside out for your body. So guys, let's talk more about aloe vera's properties. Aloe vera is great because it promotes hair growth, it hydrates and conditions your hair, it reduces dandruff, it maintains a healthy scalp, and it makes your hair super soft, shiny and healthy. So all these properties of aloe vera helps your hair go in the good healthy direction. So guys, now if you talk about the recipe, the ingredients that you will need is aloe vera leaf from your garden, from your plant if you have at home. So it is easy for you, and if you don't have, you can buy it from the supermarket as well. The leaves are available in the supermarkets, and if you don't find a plant or a leaf from the outside source, you can take a aloe vera gel product from the market. Like various companies produce it, like Patanjali is very famous for its aloe vera gel, so you can use that as well, it will work for you. But I will suggest try using a plant leaf, because that is what I am using and that is more natural and that is what gave me results. So yeah. And also guys, before we start the video, try to do it once for yourself, or maybe like a patch test it. If it suits you, then only continue it, and if it doesn't, then please don't continue it. And because guys, things can be very subjective. One thing which may suit me may not suit you, or something that may suit you may not suit me. So it goes this way. So yeah, coming back to the ingredients, all you need is aloe vera gel, and you have to make a paste of it, and you will see in the upcoming clips in this video like how to do it and how the procedure goes. So guys, without any further ado, let's get started with the video.
So guys, we'll start off with the leaves. So I have this aloe vera plant in my garden, so I'm cutting these leaves from the plant itself, and then I will cut the thorns from this leaf, and then I will cut this leaf into two halves to make sure that I am able to extract this aloe vera gel real nice from the leaf. So next guys, what I'm doing is I'm trying to take out this gel, which you can see this sticky gel I'm trying to extract from the leaf with the help of a knife, spoon, whatever is comfortable, and I will collect all this gel like possibly maximum what I can, and put this in a jar in which I can get it done blended and make a smooth paste out of it. So after extracting gel chunks from the leaf and making a smooth paste from it, what I will do is I will transfer this smooth paste that I have made into a bowl so that application of this gel on my hair becomes easy and hassle-free, and I am able to do it nicely. So now I will open my hair, and these are just my hair. I have no product in my hair, like no oil, nothing, and just my hair raw and natural. And now I will start making small partitions, and I will start applying this aloe vera gel on my scalp and in the roots, making sure everything is nice and coated with this aloe vera gel, and I apply it really nicely in my roots. After getting done with this application of aloe vera gel in my scalp, I will massage the roots with the help of the tips of my finger really nice and gently, and after that I will tie my hair into a bun tightly and nicely so my hair doesn't fall off on my face. After tying my hair, I will keep my hair like this in a bun for 30 minutes to let it work on my hair and to let it dry a little bit. So guys, this is the condition of my hair after 30 minutes of letting it dry and letting it work on my hair. Next, what I will do, I will wash my hair with my shampoo and then condition my hair. So guys, now I will open my hair and I will show you the results and the condition of my hair after putting this aloe vera gel. As you will see, the scalp and the length, how they have been after this mask. I have got results and you will see that in a bit. So guys, this is how my scalp looks like up close, and these are the results that I'm getting from this mask, as you can see.
So guys, this was all about my today's video, and this is all about my today's secret ingredient and the recipe related to it, that how it has helped me make my hair good and deal with my problems. As you can see, my hair, how it has been, like this is the results that I'm getting, and like it is working really well for me, and it is conditioning my hair, and it is helping my hair go in a healthy direction, which I am loving, because in today's era we use all sort of chemicals on our hair to make them stylish and look good. So little care is also necessary. So guys, I hope you like this video and it will help you in multiple ways to deal with your hair problems and also remaining natural and giving natural treatment to your hair and dealing with not all those chemical products and also saving some money in your pocket for other things. So yeah guys, I hope you like this remedy. I hope you like this video. Please share it with all the people who need it and everyone out there. It will be really helpful for them. And also hit that like button on this video and share it with as many as people as you can and make it a big hit like previous videos. So yeah guys, this is it for now. Please subscribe to my channel as new videos are coming up and you know it, and it may be very helpful to you and you don't want to miss them. So please hit that subscribe button and that bell icon so you'll be updated about all the videos upcoming on my channel and you won't miss them and you will be getting all the benefits out of them. And guys, if you like my content, please do check my Instagram handle. The link of my Instagram handle is in the description box below, and there are other videos there on my Instagram which are very useful and which may help you in certain ways, so you can check them as well. And do make sure that you follow me on Instagram as well. So yeah guys, this is it for now. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye. See ya. Bye.